when we first started using different fluids inside the canals, and primarily bleach being our primary cleaning agent, there was some thought that you would allow the bleach to just soak for a period of time, and there was always a discussion of how long was long enough. So the activation, where we're soaking or we're using a needle to push bleach and move it that way, this moves it much more efficiently. When you're looking through a microscope, you can literally see the difference in the cleanliness of the fluids that are coming out of there, just loaded with debris. If you just think of this as turning on your washing machine, and it does so much more in 30 seconds than you can do just sitting there soaking. And I think you get not only the inorganic materials removed, pulling out the dental plug and moving your sealer and your obturation materials into those dental tubules and into those lateral canals. The endo activators become a huge part of my practice.